this is Reece from RDJKX, and I'm coming to you guys with another video. It's been a long awaited video for me, as I had to wait about 3 weeks to actually make this video for you, as I had to wait till my birthday to actually get this shoe in hand. These actually are the Cyber Monday Jordan 1s. You know, they released just after Black Friday. First of all, I'll just show you the box. It is the OG Jordan box, you know, same old box that you get with most Jordan 1s that are, you know, the OG model and not the re-retro model. But you don't want to see that, you want to see this. The Jordan 1 Cyber Mondays. Yeah, what is there really to say? A real simple basic shoe. It's an all black leather upper and then a white midsole. The leather on these is a nice leather. It's not as good as the Shattered Batball 1s, but you're not going to get many Jordan 1s with that same quality. That seems to be like a one-off. I don't know why. I think they should do it with every Jordan 1, but they don't. But I don't work at Nike, so I don't really know. I can't really make the decision for them, can I? So yeah, overall, real nice looking shoe. Like I said, all black upper and leather, and obviously it's got the same little details. It's got the little Air Jordan bit around the like the heel area. I can't even think of the actual word. But, you know, I don't really care, so that's that. Then you got the Nike Air here, and there's no Jordan's logo on the back because it is the OG model. So yeah, like I said, I'm struggling to really describe this shoe, go into detail on it, because it is such a simple, basic shoe. It's literally just black and white Jordan 1 shoe. I just want to thank everybody for subscribing, because I'm happy that, well, this channel's growing. This channel's growing really quick. We just hit 200 a couple of days ago, and now we're on 215 already. We gained 10 subs overnight, which is just, I don't even know how that's happened, but it's just going real well. A little quick update, tomorrow we actually are going on an outlet trip. So that video will be coming out tomorrow, hopefully, or the day after. You know, our previous outlet video hit about 8K views, and it's still rising. So obviously, you know, we're getting a lot of views from that, so we wanted to do another one. Just because it's doing so well. So thank you guys for watching. Please like the video, comment on the video, please share the video, and also follow me on Twitter down below. Links are there for my personal Twitter and the channel's Twitter, and also the Instagram for the channel's Instagram and my personal Instagram. It'd be nice to see some of you guys follow me and, you know, start to get to know some of my viewers. That'd be nice. So let's jump straight into this on foot. I'm gonna stop talking, let's go.
Sit back, keep breathing, relax, and say you a rapper. Whatever will help you succeed.